song one more time before we head down to the track. Remember the Conrad verse 3 here? No smoking until you're 13. Let's try it from the top.
We love you, Conrad. Oh, yes, we do. We love you, Conrad, and we'll be true.
Oh, little girl, you can sing with us if you'd like. What's the matter with her?
Oh, she's just sad because Conrad is going into the army, and she'll be too old for him when he gets out.
I think she's got a few good years left. How about this? You girls go on down to track 12, and I'll see if I can talk to her. But stay out of the bar. Hi, I'm out here since Conrad met you. Come on, it's not that bad. People aren't so black. Smile. Little girl, this is an adult speaking. I order you to smile.
Please. Great times are gone, nothing rough. Put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds that you love. Put on a happy face. Take off your gloomy mask with tragedy. It's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad to decide to smile.
Mother Albert, have you talked to her about dissolving Alma Lou?
I couldn't, Rosie. Yesterday was the anniversary.
Of what?
Lou. 6 years ago, he was hit on 181st Street and Broadway by a loaded beer truck.
Yoo-hoo!
You don't suppose that's Mama, do you?
It's either her or the all clear. Yoo-hoo!
Howdy!
Mama! Mama, what's the matter?
Oh, nothing's the matter. I'm just a little faint from the subway.
Mama, I told you to take a taxi.
The taxi is for my 6th-year-old son. The subway is good enough for a mother. A mother can ride crowded on a filthy subway full of foreign people wouldn't give you a seat if your life depended on it. Here's the money, I say, from not taking the taxi. Buy some candy with it. Who's she?
Mama, you know Rose Alvarez from the office.
This is Rose Alvarez. Pretty little Rose Alvarez. I can't believe it. Rose, what happened?
You had a sudden shock or something.
Albert, I think I'll go see if Conrad's here.
By all means, Miss Alvarez. Look at her, Sonny. How nice she looks. I can't believe some older gentleman hasn't snatched her up. A personable matron with brains and a little money. What a match she'd be for some convalescent. Goodbye, Rose.
Goodbye, May.
Call me Mrs. Peterson.
Mama, what I wanted to talk to you about is sort of about Rose. You might want to take a seat.
Why? I know my sonny. He loves his mama. He'd never say anything that would break her heart. What about Rose?
Well, it's sort of about Lou, too.
Lou! Where are you, Lou? Struck down by a beverage I consumed faithfully for 32 years. What about Lou?
Well, Rose thinks, and I agree, that I should give up on my list. Mama, what's the matter?
Nothing's the matter. You killed me, that's all. Where are you, Lou? I'm coming. I'm on my way up.
Mama, you don't understand. Rose just died. Why don't you just go back home? Here's some money for a taxi. The subways are too crowded.
Nothing's too crowded for our mother. I'll take the IRT. That's the worst subway. What am I thinking of? It's only 107 blocks. I'll walk. Enjoy yourself, Sonny. Have a good time. Wear your heavy coat. Be careful crossing the street. Keep your money on your inside pocket. Wear your rubbers. Eat a hot lunch.
Albert, I thought you were going to break it to her gently.
Well, as a matter of fact, Rosie, I didn't tell her at all. I mean, she was so upset about my leaving that I thought I'd better wait.
You mean you didn't?
Conrad's coming, Rosie.
He's coming. Conrad Birdie's coming.
We can't let him talk to those reporters alone.
But how are you talking to me?
Later, Rosie. Conrad needs me.
Say, Conrad. How about you answer a couple of questions for us, like, how do you feel about going into the Army?
Well, I'll let you know. How does he feel? You ask how he feels. He's much too shy to tell you, so I'll tell you how he feels. He feels brave and eager, strangely humble, proud to be a maniac.
He will gladly face those bullets, for he's not afraid to die.
For he's a part of Daddy.
Volunteered, I thought he was drafted.
And he appealed three times.
We love you, Conrad. Oh, yes, we do. We love you, Conrad. It will be true. When you're not near us, we're blue. Oh, Conrad, we love you.
Fair enough.
Say, Conrad, what's the dish on you and that Hollywood starlet? Are you two engaged?
Actually.
Is he engaged? There's absolutely nothing to the rumor he's engaged.
She's a real pal, like a sister, and it doesn't mean a thing in the 18th. You carry diamonds, it was just a friendship ring.
For he's a part of Sandy, patriotic, healthy, normal American boy.
Then why was her husband so mad?
Did sing?
And his hobbies, making fudge.
For he's a
Forest Reform School?
That's a lie. A lie through and through. I'll tell you.